Ladies and gentlemen, my friend, the wonderful pianist, Mr. Dick Hyman, is going to play a solo.